Walsin Hall was built in 1912 and houses our radio station WMUH, the Media and Communications Department, the Film Studies Department, and Campus Housekeeping. Come inside and check out some of the Muhlenberg Weekly headlines from 1966 to 1970.